file this one under the category DINK Different. It's something I like to call poker face paddle. And I learned it yesterday from one of the top 10 female players in the world. And what it is you're essentially holding on your dinks when you hit the ball to disguise the attack. Then when you're ready to attack, you're attacking from the exact same paddle position. Boom.